Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to represent 5 root 3 on a number line in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to make here a number line. So now first drawing here a line of any length by this way and taking arrow mark on both side. Next, taking the starting number here 0, so marking here starting number 0. Next, with the help of compass, first taking any length and putting the compass on the point 0 and mark. So marking the number 1, 2, 3 ... on this line by this way. You can use scale to mark the numbers on the line, but here I am using the compass to mark the number on the line by this way. And the length between any two number is 1 unit length. Okay. So putting the compass on the point 0 and cut here. So here 1, 2, so this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and this side minus 1 and continuous. So this is a number line. Okay. So now roughly discussing here some important calculation here. So first simplifying here 5 root 3. So we know that outside of root 3, so that will be double in under root 3. So 5 will be double, so 5 into 5 into 3. So this is total 75. So here 75 equals to 5 root 3. Okay. So in this case, first we have to represent root 74 first. Then we can represent root 75. So first representing root 74. So now roughly discussing here some important calculations. So first roughly drawing here a right angle triangle ABC and taking here this is 90 degree angle always. Now first taking the base BC 7 unit, and if you take the perpendicular 5 unit, then the hypotenuse AC, so we have to find this. So by using Pythagoras theorem, AC equals to root over base BC square and perpendicular AB square. So now putting the value, so this is 7 square plus this is 5 square. Now simplifying, so 49 plus 25, so now adding this, so this is 74 unit. So the hypotenuse AC root 74 unit. So now I am going to apply this concept from the point 0. So taking point 0 and taking 7 unit. So here taking point A. Next we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point A. So now with the help of compass, so taking any length first and drawing here a semicircle by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here, and putting the compass here with same length and cut here and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay. So now joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle. So this is a 90 degree angle. Next, taking 5 unit length, so from 0 to 5, so with the help of compass, this is 5 unit length. Now putting the compass on the point A and cut here. So now taking here point B, so AB 5 unit length. Next, joining O and B, so joining this. Okay, so now from this, so here OB, so this will be root 74 unit. So OB equals to root 74. Next, we have to represent root 75. So again, roughly drawing here some. So drawing here a right angle triangle PQR, and this is 90 degree always. Now if you take the base, this is root 74 unit, and the perpendicular equals to 1 unit. Then finding the hypotenuse. So PR equals to, similarly, this is root 74 square, root 74 square plus 1 square. Okay, so this is 74 plus 1, so this is root over 75 unit. So the hypotenuse here PR equals to root 75 unit. So now I am going to apply this concept here. So taking the base, OB equals to root 74, and now drawing a 90 degree angle on the point B with the help of compass. So taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Now taking same length and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here, and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle at the point B. So here this is 90 degree. Next, taking the perpendicular equals to 1 unit, so between 0 to 1, this is 1 unit length. Okay, so now putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So now taking here a point C, so BC equals to 1 unit length. Next, joining O and C, so joining O and C. Okay, so from this we can see that OC equals to root 75 unit. So this is equals to 5 root 3. So root 75 equals to 5 root 3 unit. Okay, now taking the length OC with the help of compass by this way, and now drawing here a arc through the point C. So drawing an arc which meet the number line here at a point. So now taking here a point P, so this is root, so sorry, 5 root 3. So this is 5 root 3 on the line. Okay, so here therefore OC, so OC equals to OP, so OC equals to OP equals to 5 root 3 unit. And here the point P represents 5 root 3 on the line. Okay, so that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.